Candid Mahama says that his $10 billion pipe dream will create 1 million jobs. Mahama does not care about creating jobs for young people. In November 2016, Candid Mahama told unemployed graduates who were disillusioned, dispirited, and disenchanted that he is not a magician to put money in people's pocket. His former private sector development minister, the Honorable Rashid Pelpo, said that young people should go into the forest and collect stones and come and sell by the roadside. That is another form of job creation. They should also cut grass and come and sell. This was Mahama's job creation strategy.